Who were yours?
I don't even remember.
You don't even remember? Wait, were you one of the mean girls?
No.
Valedictorian, soccer scholarship, corn-fed, but still a size zero. I think that you might have been a mean girl.
I was actually one of the nice girls, even to guys like you.
Guys like me? I'll have you know that my social standing increased once I started winning at basketball.
Oh, yeah, you played basketball?
I didn't play. I coached basketball. I broke down the opposing team's shooting strategy.
Is that why Morgan kicked you out of the pool last week?
Yeah, it took him 3 rounds to realize I was hustling him.
Huh. All right, feel free to call me if you have any other background questions. My phone number is 702-555-0103.
What's your name, sir?
It's Dr. Spencer Reid, R-E-I-D.
Take a major toll on someone's emotional development.
A significant contributor to our sense of empathy is the way we personally experience pain.
And the NSF didn't develop his sense of empathy because it was cut off. Does every person with asymbolia have this?
Actually, most feel empathy just fine, which makes me think the rest of our profile is still accurate. Loner, invisible, outcast, boiling race, son of a bitch! Hi, this is Dr. Spencer Reid. I actually can come to the phone right now with a very special message that your mother is
Reid.
Sorry, I'm really sorry. I don't know what got into me. Where were we?
I'm gonna have Garcia check medical records. What causes asymbolia?
Severe trauma produces lesions in the insular cortex, usually after a stroke, but this unsub's so young, it's most likely caused by an external factor.
Like a bomb going off next to him?
Yeah, like a bomb going off next to him. I'll crush you.
What?
What?
Interrupt your regularly scheduled musical selection with an important announcement. Never wage a practical joke war against an MIT graduate because we have a history of going nuclear. Now sit back, relax, and enjoy the dulcet sounds of me screaming in your ear.
Okay, kid, that was cute. But that's all you got? Hey, baby girl. All right, Reid, it's on. Just know the paybacks are a bitch.